Welcome back to my channel. My name is Lakin and I am so glad you guys are here with me today. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe down below and leave me a comment. I love talking to you guys through the comments. So today we are going to do my baby shower haul. I wasn't gonna make this video, but then I was like, why not? Like, I love watching these videos, why not? So I thought I would go ahead and film that before I put all this stuff away. I kind of did mess up just a little bit because I didn't keep things in their original bags. I kind of grouped things together. I do remember a few of the items who got them, but we got a lot of stuff for our baby shower, so I am so sorry to our friends and family that are watching this and I don't remember. My sister did write a list, but mainly just the clothing part is the part that's gonna be hard for me to remember. I will start off with maybe the bigger items. If you see this, this is from my baby shower. I'll scoot the camera over so you can see, but it just says baby. And our theme for the baby shower, which I'll insert a few clips right now for you guys.
Okay, so it is baby shower day and this is a little overview. We are missing the cupcakes. Vicky went to go pick those up. So we've got three stands here and then we're gonna put these little cups around them. I did the whole candy bar. My mom ordered the cookies. I dipped all the chocolates. We've got balloons there, balloons here. This is the front table. These are the games. I need to light up all the little candles. They are flameless candles, so just to be on the safe side. We did the balloon arch last night. I have some extra balloons. My mom went to go get the helium tank so we can blow up more balloons. But yeah, this is baby shower day. So excited. Oh, and this table is for the food. The catering people are gonna put the food here, so I will show you guys hopefully when it's all set up. Okay, so here is the sweets table. Those things ended up not fitting the cupcakes, but it's okay. This is an overview. I ended up moving the rug, the coffee table, just so we would have a little bit more room. I need to put those on the tables that are going outside.
Wasn't that so pretty? Oh my gosh. I feel like the rose gold and the floral, it was just my dream baby shower. Now, I did throw myself my own baby shower, of course, with the help of Victor and, of course, the help of my mom. My mom bought some of the decor and then Victor did pretty much the rest. And then I decorated the whole house. And then actually my little brother helped me blow up all the balloons. So thank you, Kaden. But yeah, let's just hop right into it. I'm gonna start off with some bigger items first so we can just get those out of the way. And then we'll start with the littler stuff. We did get a lot of stuff off of our registry, but not everything. But I'm just so thankful for everything that we got. We got a lot of stuff. I was not expecting it at all. So the biggest item that we did get was actually from Victor, who, if you do not know, that is my significant other, and he bought me my car seat, the Upa Baby Mesa infant car seat, and then he bought me the Vista 2 Cruise. I did go back and forth with the double stroller or the single stroller, and once I talked to him about it and he gave me his explanation for just getting the one stroller and not the double stroller, or the single stroller and not the double stroller, was because we don't know when we're gonna have our next baby. It could be another, you know, 2 years from now, and maybe there will be a better stroller out there. So he did convince me to just go ahead and get the single stroller, which I'm really happy that we did. We got this shade Jake, which is the all black, and we did go ahead and unbox it and put it together. He helped me out, so thank you, Victor. So sweet. So I will show you guys right now. So this is the stroller here, the Up A Baby Cruise. This is the infant car seat. We do have the other seat. We're gonna put that in the attic. Okay, and the next item that we did receive is the Four Moms Mamaroo, which I will hold it up here for you guys so you guys can see it. I'm gonna cover my address right here, but we did receive the swing that we wanted. This is the Four Moms Mamaroo in gray, and this is the one that not only swings but kind of like moves up and down. It kind of sways, can go back and forth. It has like all that. And we got this from my mom's boyfriend, so thank you to him. That is going to be a huge help. It has 5 unique motions. It says car ride, kangaroo, tree swing, rockabye, and a whip. So that is gonna be a huge lifesaver. Hopefully she enjoys that. And if you do see these balloons rolling around in the background, it is because for the baby shower, we had it at our house and I put up a baby gate and kind of tied it off with some cute ribbon so that people can view her room but not go in. I just didn't want the germs and people in her room. Yeah, I'm just weird about that, so I wanted it to be where people could actually see it because we did have a lot of people ask if they could see her nursery, so that was a really good tip. So if you guys are having a baby shower at your house and your nursery is done, definitely get a baby gate, tie some string or, you know, zip tie it. We did ribbon so that people can view it but don't go in. The next item, which you guys would have already saw if you guys watch my videos, and it is the Fawn Design diaper bag. I got the motherhood bundle, the biggest bundle. So I love my diaper bag. Thank you, Mom. Now let's just jump into the rest of it. I'm not gonna go in any kind of particular order. I'm just gonna show you guys what we got. Okay, so we actually received 2 Avent bottle warmers. They are a little bit different, but we received 2 of them. I do know one of them is from my friend Dessa. Thank you, Dessa. And the other one is from Emily and her husband Sharuk. So thank you. But yeah, we received 2. So I'm not sure if I'm going to exchange one or keep both. So we'll see. Okay, next item that we received is this shopping cart and high chair cover. It says it's a 2-in-1. And I know that we got this from Victor's boss. So thank you, Amber. We love it. We received this cozy cover, which is going to be perfect for the winter. It is in the shade gray and it feels so nice. Another item that we did receive from Victor's boss is this, sorry if I'm blinding you, is this car mirror that goes up on the seat, and it has lights and music, so I think that's gonna be really helpful for the car. Next item we got is this Boppy Comfy Fit baby carry. This is also on my registry, and I know my older brother got this for me, so thank you, Justin. An item that I'm so excited that we got is the Frida Baby Basics Kit. It comes with the Nose Frida, the Windy, the Nail Frida, and the Derma Frida. And I got this from my friend Ashley and Josh. And then I received these adorable silicone bibs. These are going to be so perfect. They catch the food. And I got these from my brother. Next item that I received are these silicone feeders. These are the ones that you put like fruits and vegetables in there. You can freeze them. And I believe I got these from my mom, brother, and sister. We received a lot of little teethers. We've got the baby banana. This is the toothbrush. I'm really excited for this. I was in the dental field. I still have my dental license, but teeth and healthcare and stuff like that is very important to me. So this is a little baby toothbrush to get her started so that she will enjoy the toothbrush, because girl is gonna be getting her teeth brushed. We received these adorable Itsy Ritzy teethers. The first one is a rattle teether, also on my registry. We received the Crew Chewer, and it's this really cute pink pastel rainbow, super cute. And then we did receive two of these Itsy Ritsy mitts. So these are gonna be really in handy. I'll probably keep like one in the house here and then one in her diaper bag. So I am glad that we did get two of these. I know these came from Victor's Boss. These are like little cute unicorn pacifier clips. We received two of these Dr. Brown's, they call them the Lovey. They're a pacifier and teether holder. We got a unicorn and a giraffe, so super cute. Next, we got this Itsy Ritsy, and we got these pacifiers, and I know we got these from my friend Adriana. We got this large thing of bottles, and this is really cool kit. It comes with bottles, comes with a pacifier, comes with something to hold your formula if you're going to formula feed. I am going to try to breastfeed, so maybe I'll keep some snacks in there for when she's older. Comes with the bottle cleaner, and some larger bottles and then some smaller bottles. So super excited to try those out. Hopefully she will like those bottles. And we got that from Victor's Boss, Amber. And then we got these, a 3-pack of Dr. Brown's same pink bottles from my friend Dessa. Okay, we did get this cactus bottle cleaner. I really, really wanted this, especially for the counter. Comes with all these different brushes and this really cute container, so it'll look aesthetically pleasing on the countertop. Really excited that we got this. We got this from Adriana. Next up, we got the Avent bottles, the natural. It says 6 and up months, so this will be for whenever she's a little bit older. So excited to try those out. Next, we got these little plug outlet covers to keep her little fingers safe. We do have, since we do live in a newer home, our plugs are the ones that already kind of have this in there. But I think I'm going to go ahead and put these in her room and maybe down the hallway, just in case. It's a good little thing to have. Okay, we received this adorable little fairy. She is so cute. She has like pastel blue hair with her little cute outfit. And we received this from my friend Dessa, and I absolutely love her. She is so cute. She crinkles, she's lightweight. It says that she's a sensory stimulating textures and sounds, and she easily clips onto stuff. Next, we received two books, and these actually came from our neighbors, Farrah and David, and they have a sweet little baby girl themselves. This one is If Animals Kiss Goodnight. That was actually on my registry, so I'm so excited to get that. And then this one says, I've loved you since forever. We got another super cute book. I'm so excited for this one. This one is the Nuff. And this one is from my beautiful friend, Shay. I love her so much. And she has a sweet baby girl, Nina. You'll see her in some of the photos at the end. Cutest little girl ever. So I'm so excited to read this to her. I love giving books for baby showers because I feel like, especially for a first-time mom, you don't have a book collection. So I really love the thought of a book, and she wrote a sweet little message in there, which I absolutely love. So every time I read it to her, and even in the future, she can always remember that it was from Shay, her husband, and cute little Nina. Okay, next I received the A&D Prevention Ointment, and then the Honest Brand Shampoo and Body Wash in Sweet Orange Vanilla. This was on my registry. I think it smells wonderful. And these were for my friend Renee. And then we received this Aveeno Baby Calming Comfort Bath. Okay, we received a cute bag with a whole bunch of headbands in it from our neighbor. And I know we received these cute little headbands and these cute little shoes that go with the headbands from my beautiful friend Morgan and her little girls and her son Jace, and I guess her husband Mark too. So thank you, Morgan. I cannot wait. She has the cutest little girls ever, and she matches them so well. They're always matching. They always look cute. So definitely inspires me. We got these playground sheets. I'm gonna have to look these up because I'm really not sure what you put these on, but it says a play yard mattress. So I'm not sure if these are for our bedding or what. So I'll have to look these up and see what they are for. We received a ton of socks. So these cute ones, these little cute ones, these ones right here. I think these ones were for my mom. These little sweet ones with a little lace on them. I know these are for my mom. They are little Ralph Lauren socks. She bought a matching little sweater for these two. And then these two little newborn socks. We received some more little headbands. So these look like they're little newborn ones. They're kind of tiny, cute, different colors. Then these super cute headbands. And then look how precious these little hats are. I'm pretty sure that these have matching outfit. But like I said, I separated everything. So yeah, I wish I would have kept things a little bit more together. We received this little bow. This was one of our first baby shower gifts, was from Michelle. My mom got us these cute little shoes here. We received these drying bags, these washing and drying bags. These were also on my registry, just so that if I need to wash her like little socks or something like that, or little, you know, hats, bows, anything like that, it's not going to get lost. We also received this butt paste from Michelle as well. And she did give us a pack of diapers. But since we did receive it early in the mail, I went ahead and put them in the drawer. But I just put this in here just so I would remember. Thank you, Michelle. And then we received this little kit. This is the Sleepy Time Baby gift set from Johnson & Johnson. And this was from Victor's aunt and uncle, Amelia and Freddie. So thank you to them. And I did go ahead and take these out. Like I said, I was not planning to film this video. And then last minute, I was like, you know what? I should. We received these three towels from my mom. I think this is the only towels that we have for her, so we definitely need to buy some more towels for her. We have plenty of washcloths. Our next two items I know we got from my best friend Morgan, and it is the Copper and Pearl 5 multi-use cover. It says that it can be a nursing cover, car seat cover, shopping cover, high chair cover, and an infinity scarf, and it is in the pattern Grace. And it actually matches our sheets back here. And I also have the swaddle blanket for it. So excited to have this. Copper and pearl stuff feels amazing. So that is actually going to go into our hospital diaper bag, because whenever I take her home, I want to make sure that she's all nice and snug, because December, it's going to be cold. Next one that we got from Miss Beautiful Morgan and her family is the baby milestone blanket. This is also on my registry. This is so that I can lay her on there, and it comes with this really cute floral. Well, let's just open, I'll show you. So it comes with this headband that is a flower. I didn't know that part. And then it comes with this little other little headband, and this is what you put over the milestone, like if she's like 4 weeks, 5 weeks, months, and then I think it goes to years. So cute. So thank you, Morgan. I'm gonna put it back in the bag so I don't lose any of it until I get all this stuff organized. Okay, we did get this sweet little cloud blanket. I think that's the brand, Cloud Island. And then it has cute little white hearts on it. Hopefully you can tell. It's like light pink with heart. We got this from my friend Adriana. And then we received this super cute muslin blanket. It says, I love you. And I was so excited to get this because I've been looking for this everywhere. Our Target is always sold out of this. And the onesie that I surprised Victor that we are pregnant is with a onesie that says I love you in the same print from Target. We got these flannel blankets from Cloud Island, and they're winter themed. And we got this from Victor's friend Chewy and his family, so thank you to them. We received these cute little muslin blankets right here. So cute. And then we also got these, and I'm so excited because I wanted this lemon set so bad. So yay, I'm excited for that. And I am going to have a lot of stuff that I'm going to have to wash. Okay, so we did get this big basket right here from Victor's sister. It came with this really super cute 0 to 6 month, and you take pictures, so good little photo op for her. Next item that is in here is a little toy. This is called the Tagalong, and it is a super cute like little panda thing. Next item are these super cute little pink boots. We got some larger headbands. Pink. We got a little rubber ducky and it says, "You're like really pretty." We got this pink blanket, and funny story, I actually bought this in white, so excited to have one in pink. And then we have this swaddle with headband, which I also have in a different shade of pink. So excited to have another one of those. And then these are really cute velvet headband bows. I am not sure what this came off of, but it is another cute little bow. Maybe it fell off one of those clothing items. We received a card. Now cards are not gonna go over just because they're kind of personal, so. But I'm gonna save all the cards for her. So when she does get a little older, she will have those and she can go through them. My parents did the same for me and I love that. She got a personalized onesie that says Barbie on it. And then the other one says Chanel and her initials. Okay, now the clothes, which is a lot. Is this large stack of clothes. Okay, and first one is a super cute little dress, and this is a newborn. This is gonna be perfect for her for Christmas. Oh, so excited. Next little outfit is this little penguin with these adorable little skirt, and then here's that Ralph Lauren sweater that went with those little socks. This was from my mom. So cute. My mom also got this dress. She said she could not resist, and it is so cute. It comes with a little jacket and the dress, and this is in 2T, so it is a little bit bigger, but she was like, oh, it's just so cute, and I was like, okay, I love it. Next little outfit is this super cute adorable little onesie with little bunnies, owls, foxes. So cute. I think this one's newborn as well. Yep, newborn. So tiny. I need to separate these clothes and figure out which ones are going to be like her right size for, so that I can start washing them. I've only been washing up to 6 months for her, just because I don't want to wash too much. This is a little newborn onesie with some super cute roses all over it. This is from my brother. I do remember this. This is a newborn little bear outfit. So cute. And then this cute little outfit, 3 months, and it comes with a little headband. And this little porcupine. This little onesie set with the little fop, and then it has little porcupine and little flowers. So cute. We got some Mickey Mouse outfits. These are 24 months. Cannot believe she's gonna be that big. A sweet little dress. This is for 2T. This is 6 to 9 months in these cute little onesies. So cute. This is some little onesies. Are these long sleeve or short? These are short sleeve onesies, 6 to 9 months. This little bear suit, so cute. And it is one where she can wear whatever she wants. And then you kind of just plop her little legs in there and you bundle her up. This was on my registry. So excited that we got this. And we got this from Emily and Sharuk. So we got another one of those little same bear outfits. And this one is 3 months. So we got two of those, which I'm so excited for because she can have one as soon as she's born. And then if it's still colder, which it will be in January, she probably won't fit into that one. So she'll fit into this one. This cute little sleeper with a little owl on it and a little ruffle butt. This outfit, oh my gosh. This was on my registry. So cute. It's like this little crop off the shoulder top. And then these little jumper, little overall piece here. And I cannot wait. I hope she has a cute little fat belly. These adorable little leggings, so cute. This is 6 to 9 months. These sweet little tutu leggings, so cute. And I think it goes with the shirt, and it says "Sweet like mommy." And I know this set I got from my little brother and sister. It comes with a jacket, a bib, a onesie, some pants, a sleeper, and a blanket. And it has these cute little bunnies on it. Super cute. And then we got this zipper sleeper for 0 to 3 months. The next ones are these little onesies set. This one is a set that actually matches those hats. And then we got this other super cute little sleeper. This one is 3 to 6 months and has that cute little monkey on it with some really cute little heart. We got a little bib that says best baby sis, a little unicorn hat, which is so tiny. We got some bandana bibs. I think we got a whole set of them from our neighbors. David and Farah gave us these. They also gave us this swaddle here. It is a Velcro swaddle. And then they gave us a bunch of cute little onesies. So cute. I think these are all newborn. So those will be perfect for her, especially the long sleeve ones. And I think that's it for clothing that I can see. If you guys could see the room around me, it is a disaster. We did get a card with a gift card from my aunt and uncle. She has literally the prettiest handwriting ever. So Aunt Mary, your handwriting is gorgeous. I talked about it to everybody and I even showed her card off at the baby shower because her handwriting is just beautiful. You see how she writes? Isn't that beautiful? So pretty. So I thought I would share that with you guys. And she got us a Target gift card, which is perfect so that I can go back on my registry and get items that we didn't receive. And then we also received another Target gift card from our friends Cynthia and Jesse. We are so excited to be able to buy some stuff with it. Like I said, buy the rest of our registry items. There's like the Hatch baby machine, or the Hatch sound machine that I really want, so I'm definitely gonna get that with this. So yeah, thank you Jesse and Cynthia for the gift card. Now let's move on to diapers and wipes, because we got a ton of diapers and wipes. We actually did a surprise diaper raffle, and somebody won a gift card. So for our baby shower, we did games. So what people won were gift cards. We did an Alexa for our big game, which was the don't say the word baby. Someone won an Alexa, so that was pretty exciting. My friend Adriana actually won that, so I'm so excited that she won. Okay, now let's show you the diaper and wipes.
So see what I mean? There's so much stuff everywhere, but these are, I kind of organized them. These are the Pampers newborn diapers. These are the older diapers, and then off to the far left right here are all the wipes that we received.
So yeah, that is everything that we received for our baby shower. So thank you so much to everyone who made it out to our baby shower or gifted us something or sent us something or even just wished us well during this pregnancy. We are just so thankful to have you. We are just so appreciative and so thankful for every single one of you, and thank you so much for everyone who made it out to my baby shower and gifted us something. We really do appreciate it, and it does mean so much to us. I hope you guys love this video, and I will put up some photos here at the end so you guys can enjoy and see a little bit more of how the baby shower went, some of our friends and family. And yeah, we are just so thankful for every single one of you, and here are some photos. I was never the one to write up a song for just anyone. I was always the one to find myself lost in long conversations. Oh, cause I've always been told that things will unfold if you keep on waiting. But then you came along and proved me all wrong. I was so mistaken. Cause you glue all the pieces back together. Yeah, you take all my wrongs and make them better. Yeah, you're making me wanna try forever. And I feel so free, oh my sweet baby. I was never the one to give up the ghost. No, I was so stuck. I kept on playing my part, wanting to give up cause nothing was changing.
But with you it's so clear, and now that you're here I see colors in every spectrum. Guess I finally learned my